When he got fired, you know, I was probably one of the most guys that was angry about it. You know, so I love Coach Reid to death. He's a great coach, great person. I think the media sees a different side, and the fans see a different side of Coach Reid than the players, like myself. Big personality. But I think that's how the business goes. So he understands that. I think it's different.